Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope that this video reaches you guys in great health and strength, filled with lots of love, joy, peace and happiness, and all of the amazing things that life has to offer. So in this video, I will be showing you how I put these braids in to my head. I usually wear box braids a lot. I haven't worn them for the first, well, we're at the 6 month, so the previous months I haven't been wearing any box braids or anything like that because I've been wearing them. I wore them for a year, for all of last year, and it messed up my edges, so I needed to give that a rest so that my edges can kind of sort of come back. And I guess there's some progress. It took me a good 8 hours because I was moving slow and I was stopping, I was talking on the phone, I was doing all kinds of other things. I started doing my hair around 5 p.m. and I finished everything around 2 something in the morning. Before you get to see how I installed these braids, I just wanted to tell you really quickly what I did, how I prepped my hair for the braiding application. So on Friday night, I washed my hair really late. I used the Carol's Daughter Clay Rosal shampoo, and I really love that stuff. It's so moisturizing. It doesn't strip my hair of the oils or anything like that. When I wash it out, my hair feels really soft. And then I applied the clay mask from the same line, for Carol's Daughter, the clay Rosal mask, and I let that sit in my hair overnight, and I didn't wash it out of my head until around 2 in the afternoon on Saturday. So when I washed my hair out, my hair was super 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 soft and very moisturized. And then what you're gonna see in the video, after I washed my hair out, I went ahead and I applied my leave-in, which is the Cantu Shea Butter leave-in cream, and that further helped to soften my hair. And then I blew my hair out a little bit to stretch it, and I went ahead and I applied the braids. But for moisturizer, or like a grease, I use the Alkay Naturals, this stuff right here, the Alkay Natural Hair Moisturizer, to coat my hair before applying the braid in its mouth. And for my edges, I use the Curls Blueberry Bliss Curl Control Paste. I'm really loving this stuff. I definitely recommend it for 4C girls because I'm 4C. Nothing really works to keep my edges down, but since I started using this stuff, it works tremendously. So I definitely recommend it. Then I applied my braids. I used, well, you're gonna see in the video what I used. Janet, she has a 2-in-1. There's a 2-in-1 braiding hair that I used. And this color, I can't remember what this color is called. It's MB something. If you want to see how I achieved, how I did my hair like this, these box braids, stay tuned. And if you haven't, to all my subscribers, thank you for your support. Thank you for subscribing to my channel. And if you're watching this and you haven't subscribed, please hit the subscribe button and also the bell button to be notified of whenever I upload any content to this channel. And if you want like more videos like this, or more videos pertaining to like makeup and stuff like that, let me know. I've been meaning to do a makeup video. I will. I'm just trying to like figure certain things out, and I have a makeup video coming very soon. So God bless you, and I will see you in another video very soon. Enjoy.